guys, we're going to London, so we decided to film a Pack With Us video. A tip to save space in your suitcase is to roll your clothes. So here we have our rolled dresses. In this one suitcase, we're packing for two people. So we're bringing 10 dresses. So here we have prints and solid colors. Next, we have our tops. We're only bringing 3 to wear with our jeans since we're planning on doing some shopping. Since it tends to rain in London, we're bringing a rain jacket. Both also bringing a pair of jeans. Here we're putting our contour palette in our purse. This saves space and protects your makeup. Another tip while packing is to put your shoes in a plastic bag. Last, we're putting in our perfume. It's called Honey Lavender from Bath & Body Works. And that's it. We're done packing our suitcase. Both bringing carry-ons, we decided to show you guys how we packed one of them. For toiletries, we're bringing the essentials, toothbrush, shampoo, toothpaste, mouthwash, floss, and Q-tips. Moving on to my favorite part, let's pack our makeup. Here's our cute makeup bag from Urban. Again, we're packing the basics. We have a bronzer and highlight palette, a cream eyeshadow, and some tinted moisturizer that's a great replacement for a foundation. Here we have a powder and an eyeshadow palette, some blush, and mascara. Here we have our lipsticks, maybe a bit too many, and lip liner and eyeliner. There's some concealer and eyebrow gel and eyeliner. And here are our go-to brushes. That's all for makeup. Also bringing our travel size makeup kit. Let's not forget about the adapters and converters. You really need that while editing videos and surfing the internet. And of course, we have to pack our laptop and a scarf for the colder days. We're bringing chapsticks in case our lips get chapped on the airplane, hand sanitizer, hand cream, and some nail polish, and a pouch with our hairbands and hair clips. And now we're just putting everything into our carry-on bag. This video, hope you guys enjoyed. Leave us a comment down below if you want us to film a travel outfit or if you have any more tips about packing. Forget to like, comment, and subscribe.